Here we go. Hello. Scant few throwable items in the world. Just saying. So, Thief from 2014. I'm GrooveSim. Here we go. Let's continue on. I'm getting ready to pick up, or actually hook up with Basso again. I think we're meeting with... You know what? I forget what we're doing now. I spent so much time looking for a bottle. And guess what? When I did find one, then... I got into a situation with a couple of guards, so I decided to reload the checkpoint, but I hadn't saved in a while, so the checkpoint started me all the way back to where I entered the level. And that was the last checkpoint saved, so I was like, man, I can't do this right now. Anyway, so here's where I'm at. That's where I'm going, and let me just refresh. Visit Aaron's hideout. Right, okay, this is the one where we visit Aaron's hideout. Right, okay. Okay, then I think a mill of some sort. Look at that again. Yeah, he doesn't really say, does he? Sure he will once we get in there and actually officially begin I don't have to worry about this guy. I don't know why I'm hiding. There's a quick way to get in there. Here. Think about this. I found myself doing this a lot in the video game in Thief. Looking for like beams I could shoot a rope arrow to provide myself a way up, and look for ladders, look for all kinds of things, man. You know, you're looking around for just ways to navigate the environment. I do a lot, and probably time better spent doing other things, you know. I guess what I'm saying is, you know, I'm not real enamored with level design and layout, and I mean, I get what they're going for here. I dig that. I mean, I like the aesthetic, like the look of it, you know. It's just navigating this freaking world can be such a chore sometimes. It's really a fucking chore. Anyway. So that dude is finally moving. That's amazing. He was glitched. This guard that's walking around right there with the crossbow, he was glitched. So, I'm going to go through here so I can avoid being spotted by anybody.
They say the House of Blossoms is under Raker's
That was the reason I set out to find a bottle. There's a merchant right there, but I already got what I need from him, so I'm just gonna move on. Yeah, so it's just sometimes I think to help keep the flow going, you know, making sure there were plenty. I mean, be liberal with throwables in the environment. You know what I'm saying? Don't make players search forever and ever for one fucking bottle or one glass or cup or whatever to throw. So we're going to visit Aaron's hangout. I thought it was this one. Yeah, I was saying yesterday, leading into this.
There's an old mill in Riverside that Aaron used to call home. I should go take a look inside.
Yeah. Now, this is a tricky area to navigate as well. Usually what I end up doing is... Well, there are a couple of ways to approach it.
You going soft?
Beer.
No, they don't flinch enough. Sets a bad... What do you call it? A bad, omen?
Where's that coming from? So what I did, some of what I did anyway, off stream was I explored a few places. Really, I was just looking for anything I could throw. I went back quite a ways. I went all the way back to the clock tower, in fact. And I got sidetracked and found some areas I hadn't explored, so I went and checked them out and got some more loot, and I spent all that because I needed stuff, you know. So I didn't do anything related to the story off stream. I'll save that for now. Is that all there is in here? Wait for them to pass. How do I want to do this? There's a trap. A trap switch. Definitely want to go up there. What's the best way to do it? I think I need to go in from the other side. Or look for a... place I can rope up. Good job. Anyway. I don't even focus. That's why I have to keep flicking the... Why I can feel it right now, but I run out of focus so quick. It's like, why even bother? I don't think focus is a skill that was fleshed out enough for this game. It's not utilized as good as it could be. Yeah, that's right. I come through here, right? Have I been here already? No, I haven't. If I had, I would have. way, I would have disabled that trap. I was being real quiet because I couldn't remember if there's another trap out in this room. Anyway, so the gloom. Everybody sounds so chipper and cheery because of the gloom.
That's the place cleared out. I'm not in the market for new enemies, but if I know the eel biters, they'll blame each other.
Those are stupid.
Before I had a chance to rough him up one last time.
Something's different about you. Wait, I've got it. You don't stink of sweat and piss.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweetest smelling dock frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me.
Lucky bastard. I've been on her waiting list for 2 months.
I waited 5.
I'm gonna wait for this dude to peer over the rail here, then he'll turn, head back the other way. That's when I'll go because he'll see me. Go! 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 What do we have in here? Traps. This time of great difficulty, it is your duty, citizens of the city, to adhere to the laws of the Baron's City Watch. You must do your part to keep our fair city alive. Report theft. Thieves sap the lifeblood of industry, bringing disease and famine to honest citizens. 2. Adhere to curfew. Avoiding the gloom is the greatest gift you can give our city in her days of want. 3. Obey the watch. Attend all hangings and show your support for the men and women who protect us every day. Following these simple steps will ensure the continued prosperity of the city and you, her beloved citizens. What a truly great service you will be performing in these dark times. Yeah, yeah. Yes. Enough of the thievery. Thieves must die. Wait a minute. That's it. Okay. A little disappointing. A bit underwhelmed, you might say. Shall I be going that way? I will. After he passes. Woman down there as well. Okay. And jump. Whoa, okay. Shit, there's a guard that comes over here. I need to do this really quick. Okay.
This switch is practically invisible.
He's like, here you go, stupids.
Erin once told me she'd trapped the place to stop unwelcome visitors. I'll need to step lightly.
Yep. There you go, you big dum-dum. There's a switch here, see? What you gotta do is, you gotta push this button. Hello? Okay, I'm looking for... There's definitely a toggle to... Some of that crap. Oh, way to pay attention. Okay, yeah, good job. I don't have any food.
You've never been here before, have you?
Erin?
What's the matter, Garrett? Did I
finally
drop on you?
You died.
Maybe this is where the dead wait when they've got nowhere else to go. And now you're here. Are you dead, Garrett? Follow me to the truth. I watched you. I wanted to be you. We're so alike. But why did I even try? The world already has a Garrett.
What do you want from me?
I want you to steal a key to the truth. It's from before I left home. Before I became Aaron. But you have to find it yourself. Those are the rules. Start looking. I'll tell you when you're close. You're close. A little further. No!
It's almost as if Aaron wanted me to find something. I can't leave without checking. What is this, and why did Aaron have it?
It that the dying is going to come in handy. I think I have to head to the Red Blossom or whatever it's called.
Onto the House of Blossoms. It's marked House by red Blossoms. Lights, so I find those lights.
Red lights, well, yeah.
You find the brothel.
Close enough. That's the Red Blossom. What the hell? Oh, this is the wrong one. Thought I had the rope arrow up, and apparently I did not. into this before. I think I need to... No. No, this is not where I thought I was. Okay, we're fine. I'll go to the light.
Famine's getting worse.
I've 6 mouths to feed and 1 apple between us.
Don't make the same mistake Ruger did.
What did that fool do this time?
Stole some bread. Blacktops had him strung up before it had time to come out the other end.
The entrance to the House of Blossoms must be nearby.
Come on, ladies. 10 minutes. That's all I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted? I don't... For how long?
Till you get moneyed again, Edmund. So let's call it the rest of your life. I'm sure there's a cheap pinchcock in the alleys who'll put up with your behavior.
You're enjoying this far too much, girl.
No, Edmund. We're enjoying this.
Wait. The hell was this for? Door, maybe? How do I get up there? Oh, I see. Actually. I remember this place. Shouldn't have any problems getting through it, hopefully. But it's what's beyond it that gets a little tricky. Seems fairly straightforward at first, but then it just gets weird. But the idea is get through here undetected, and I can't be messing with anybody.
First time.
Leave everyone undisturbed, I think.
If you thought me,
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir.
I'm to escort you personally, if you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing shoulders with folks like yourself.
Huh. You think the aristos don't snipe and gossip as you commons do? They're even worse. I was told my identity would be protected.
Oh, it will, sir. It will. They're jammed again.
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No. Not at all, sir.
Oh, he's got another one?
Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I knew that Madame Zhao Zhao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location, but this...
It pays to be shut away from prying eyes, sir.
Yes, well, I'm certainly paying.
Out of light. How does this help me?
This damned city.
Actually,
oh, I see.
Shit flows downstream, sir.
Shit flows downstream. Profounder words have never been spoken. Come on, man. I'm hitting B. Or Let me down.
Tell her. Once you see one, you see them all.
Okay.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Smells terrible around here.
Ooh. Oh, I was gonna pick his pocket, and I saw that guard.
I'm freezing.
I can't remember exactly. What I did before to circumvent those guards.
What's happened to this place?
zoom back in here. I feel like I missed something. Sometimes these quote-unquote shortcuts aren't that short, you know?
I think a tooth's coming loose.
Seem completely freaking pointless. Okay, I see it. That's what I gotta do right here. Okay, goddamn. Takes me a while sometimes, but... to go. Good to go.
I hear the glue over there. Denizens of the
street. I might be dressed in leather, but I don't think I'll pass as the cabaret act for the evening.
I'll have to sneak inside.
We've been expecting you, sir. If I could just see your invitation.
The invitation.
I thought I saw something shiny over here.
Oh, yes, of course. I have it here on me.
Oops. Good job. That wasn't noisy at all. Climb. Hey, Krabby, appreciate the lurk, man. Issue here. The hell? Oh. Yeah, that's not obvious at all. Seriously, man, some funkified level design, this game. Saved in a while.
The madam's chambers would be a good place to start. If I don't spoil the mood in here, I can fill my pockets too.
I think I spotted my cousin here. The mask is an improvement.
You're so cruel. Tell me about your cousin.
Yeah, there's another guard walking around.
I'd welcome some warm coffee. Which way is he? There he is. Shit.
You can smell the river from here.
Crap on a stick.
My back's hurting bad.
What are the challenges? No kills or knockouts. Okay. Yeah, that definitely makes it tougher. So, no kills or knockouts. But it's also giving me a challenge to do 5 aerial takedowns. Challenges are all over the place.
I need to rest.
We
I'm freezing.
Yeah, I'm trying to make up my mind. Do I want to go for some of the loot or just get to the objective? And I think I want to go for some of this loot. It'll be tough, though. It'll be tough.
Rorke's teeth.
Roar. I think it saves whenever you go into a closet too, but I'm just going to save anyway. Just wait for this guy to come around again.
So hungry. Guards to grave holes.
I want to grab that, whatever that is. It looked like a gold goblet or something. I want to grab it. It's gonna be tough though.
starving.
I've never heard of such a thing.
It's actually a
green. You see, some men collect great works. I collect.
Know what it is. You know what? It's good enough. Hopefully this guy doesn't see me. I mean, sometimes, even though my character's in the dark, like, out of their periphery, they'll still see or notice. Yeah, okay, yeah, we're fine. You know what? I forgot to... Yeah, I want to grab that purse. Do this.
There was a snow store nearby.
What I'd give for a coffee.
Oops. There was a bird.
I've done appalling things. And that's just since breakfast.
You should confess your sins to me, so we can do worse.
Good find.
How long do we have?
Rourke's teeth.
No, wait.
How will I explain these marks?
You scratched me.
Say you went on a hunting trip and were savaged by a wild animal.
A hunting trip to Riverside?
Now, some of what's shown here is for grown-ups only. Very adult-only sort of. I mean, it's not like hard porn, but it's also not rated G either, or PG, or PG-13. Well, maybe PG-13, but. Definitely rated M for mature for a reason.
I'd give for a coffee.
Coils combination. Client Benedict Coyle, star sign the crown. Okay, that's key.
Rats everywhere.
I definitely have to go behind this dude over here. Yeah. I have to go that way. What?
I've said too much.
Oh, that's right.
The drinks are spiked, yeah. Aren't they?
Why don't we share another? Just to be sure.
Yep, that's what I have to do.
From my villa in Aldale? The smog turns the most remarkable shade of rust.
And the best way to do it is going through through the room. But I have to like sort of push myself through the curtain, push Garrett through the curtain slowly, so I can get a peep at where this guard is, what his position is.
They say that your house are as kind as wolves.
He does look over his rail and he'll have his back to Garrett for a brief.
Night's going on forever. Something feels wrong. I'll be glad when this is all over. It hurts. Nothing but seeing. What's going on over there?
I'm in no mood for trouble.
Fucking birds.
Ah, whatever it was, it's gone now.
So I want that purse. I want the same purse, I should say.
Bad.
Mr. Complainy. My back's hurting. I'm hungry.
after my shift.
I said that.
So tired these days.
Recognizes that the client Benedict Boyle has reserved the use of Madame Sauzal's strongbox. Has paid the premium deposit and received the only copy of the safe's temporary combination. Etc.
Rats everywhere.
Apparently they don't notice
oars on the bridges.
Some sounds.
Very nearly kills one's mood.
I can give you a rope burn that will bring it right back.
And what would one need to give in return?
Okay, what am I missing here?
Shh.
Something strange is going on.
Bizarre pedestal I discovered. Yeah, it's down in the dungeon or the catacombs.
I'll find this hidden passage Zhao Zhao mentioned for myself. It must be in here.
God damn it, Tom. Okay, what is this combination? That leads to the secret passage. It's not going to give me a combination. Hang on a second. Yeah. I thought maybe I could luck out there. But wait a minute, where do I get this combination? Is this something I get down below? Yeah, I think I'm missing a diary entry. Yeah, might have the combination in that. Okay, back in here because it might be. I might have overlooked it over here.
I should get more sleep.
Or maybe I'll see the combination here. Huh?
Blossom's better. Safe on the streets.
God damn.
Guards to grave holes.
Oh, well. Guess I'll never know.
See what's worth hiding in this house of whispers.
I'm looking for symbols on the wall. There's some boobies. Yeah, I'm not interested in what's going on there. I just want to... Or do I have to go check out the pedestal first before I start seeing these symbols? Let's go do that. That's probably it. Okay? Okay.
The podium Zhao Zhao mentioned in her journal.
Right.
This is older than the House of Blossoms. I know this bird scratch. It's one of the markings on the medallion. There must be more.
Yep. Good. So. Here.
Lilac, I think you do it on purpose. No, I don't like to wait. Baron Sears will always insist on perfection.
Oh, just a wee bit harder next time. Just a bit.
I kind of like that.
There.
Pinch my nipples a bit, would you?
Just make sure I'm not passing up any diaries or loot.
That was nice, love. Give it to me harder. Just a little harder. Come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on.
Nothing in here.
Hello, my pretty. Madam says you're new.
Don't touch
you're
me.
You're not in control here. I am. You'll give me what I want, or
don't
I'll...
Don't touch me.
That's Aaron. Yeah, there's the last one.
Now to align the symbols.
Come on. Give me all you've got. Give me all you've got. Come on. You can do better than that, my love. Harder.
Oops.
Come on. You want more?
Yes. More. Give it to me. One more.
No. I'm thinking about this safe up there, you know, I want to get in that safe. Oh, you know what? I just remember what it was. Holy shit, I'm an idiot. Alright, I need to go back up before I do anything.
Come on, give me all you've got. Give me all you've got, come on.
How did I get here?
Come on.
Here we go. Oh, can I not go back out now?
This has gone forgotten for a long time, but history lasts day to day in this city, and it keeps its secrets close. We have that much in common.
I should have stocked up on rope arrows. God damn it, I'm gonna need them. I can't remember if we find any down here or not, but I think I'm gonna need them.
It doesn't look human.
Thank you.
You said I'd find a book, Orion, not a whole library. There must be hundreds of tomes here.
Oh shit. I just wasted my last red arrow because I thought I had a blunt arrow up. Not good. Drop, man. I'm hitting. I don't get this game, man. Sometimes the non-response by your character, fucking blatant sometimes. Where am I going?
This place is a maze. I'll head for the central tower.
The city's a maze. It's all a maze. These and they have numerals on them. This is one. There are three of them. All I can do there. I came down here, right? Yeah. There's another wheel over there, but before I go over there, I want to check this out. This gets really confusing in here. It's easy to get turned around. It's confusing. Not overly so, but, you know. Yeah, this is three. This is two over here. Should be. Yes, I don't know.
Well, it's an easy enough jump, but how to make a path up there?
Yeah, this is Can't save. So I think
seems incorrect. Tommy is confused.
It's all right, we'll get it. You just gotta have faith, faith, faith. Got me nowhere because I need that to get over. Just a little bit off my game right now, but I'm gonna get it. You better believe it. See, I have to, I actually, whoops, have to, right. Yeah, okay, maybe. Is there... Yeah, there's an opening there. Alright, so that's what I have to do. I have to go through here. Through here. And then... I can't jump down there because okay. Let's see what's up. Alright, let's crank this wheel. Okay. So far, so good. Okay. Up here. Right. Good. Now, all we have to do is... oh, yeah. Uh-huh. No. Nope, Misa's still confused. Just about there, though. That just got to fuck. God damn it. I see that creature. Okay, this is it. Be a good time to save.
Educated guess. This is the book I came for. But to steal it, I'll have to release it.
Right. Steal it, have to release it. Makes sense to me. Here we go.
Cornelius. Keys.
I've got the book. This has been a night under the town to remember.
Escape the ruins. Now see, this is where I'm gonna probably regret not having any rope arrows. That's what I'm thinking.
That's easy for you to say. You're carrying the torch.
I get the torch because I don't cheat at cards. Fair's fair.
What? Are you still bleeding on about that frigging card game? I was beating you pelicans for mackerels.
Yeah? Good luck searching in the dark. Tonight, Adam's more nervous than the clients.
Remain undetected failed? What? When did I get detected? I don't remember getting detected.
No one, Jared.
Hang on a second.
Madam X does like the books, though. Say, what if we had to take a little something back? Think of Pascal over there. Do you have heard him any of the
books? You call me the chief. I'm in. There was a sloop stall nearby. But I just hear someone down here.
Oh, there's fucking glass there.
Someone there.
I guess.
Whatever it was, it's gone now. I don't like it. I don't.
Gonna go. I'm gonna have to watch this on playback and see where the hell I got detected, man.
Anything can happen down here. And
I haven't. I didn't get detected at all. Any fucking point. So. Let's see. Unless it's referring to the creature, it can't be. Can't be that. Just fuck her up.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Is he just gonna stand there? Okay. If he's just gonna stand there, fine. Pick his pocket and I'll move on. Oh, shit.
Rats everywhere. This is horseshit. Leave me standing halfway down some pit. No. Stay awake. Or it's me who'll get rutted. Heard stories about what's under the city. Not just friggin' stories, are they?
He has two coin purses. Question is, going to turn around.
Maybe I'll sleep tonight.
Hmm.
to rest.
Okay, here's what I need to do. I need to distract this fool. Just to make sure. Way.
Punish me, Mother. I've been bad. So bad. Hey! Don't touch me. My leg hurts.
What's the matter, General? Mummy, a little too much for you.
I'll never speak of my mother like that again, you little whore! Ow! Get over here!
Ow! What's going on here, General?
No!
That's it. Take your black tax and get out of my house. Touch her again, and I'll cut your balls off. Don't test me on this.
Anybody notice this fire?
You! Filthy rat. I'm gonna kill you.
Thief!
You ought to be nicer with the ladies.
You're gonna regret this.
There's a bit of a fire. Yeah, it's really disappointing. That apparently I got detected twice. I honestly, man, I can't even think of when that happened. I guarantee you, if I would have been detected, I would have restarted the checkpoint. I don't get it. I don't understand when that happened. It doesn't matter. Just continue on with the story. Seven nights later. How much do we have now? 1337. Yeah, we can purchase some more focus upgrades. You know, it's funny. I didn't get a focus.
If I find things that I want to keep, I could put them here. Right now, the only thing collecting here is dust.
No. So this is when we find out that Basso's been taken into custody. Genevieve, his trusty crow slash raven is injured. Genevieve. Pigeon. I'm sorry. Carrier pigeon. What am I talking about? Crow? Raven? Pigeon. I guess that's what I was... Look at pigeon.
Basil.
All right, I'm going to pause right here. I'll be right back.